obviously the how questions are much more better than the why questions. You know, don't really get anywhere with, you know, asking someone why, and why are you doing this? Why? You know? How are you doing it? How can I enhance the electrical properties of my body? You know? How can I enhance my IQ? How can I get deeper into Qigong? How can I find out what's really going on behind the scenes in the world? How can I stay at the cutting edge of my craft? These are much better, you know? Much better. It's like if you ask God where he came from, how does he even know? How would God know where he came from and why this and why that? How do we get better? How do we get better? So we got this up at about 30,000 volts. Just at my tolerance. Peak tolerance. Starting to couple with my breathing. So send my awareness into my energy. Into the wave. Send the mind into the wave. So build each line, not actually touching it, just getting very close, and it's arcing because it's very high voltage. I'm feeling the charge. My external fascia body layers are starting to charge up more in places that previously didn't have that much charge, and so I can feel certain muscle phenomenons going on. I had a suspicion that was coming from me, and then I thought it wasn't. So you see, now I'm starting talking and it changed. So when I got deeper, it was charging up, the oscillations were getting faster, it was creating a back EMF. So that's why it's annoying to kind of start intellectualizing things and going up in the cognitive function when you start to lose it. I heard a click. I can smell a lot of ozone. I can smell some, a little bit burning, a little bit of metallic burning there. That's weird. I heard a click somewhere. Okay, well, yeah, it's getting a bit hot. We'll give it a rest.